Hello, this is Stealth525, and I'm going to show you how to make these pencils today. So, I forgot about these two pencils that they at the beginning of the video, so here they are now. So I started off with taking some designs off the pencil with the X-Acto knife. Since I did not like those designs, I just decided I would paint a new design that I would like. Okay, first pencil, polka dots. Base color for mine will be white. So, since it was still transparent, since it's a light color and it's transparent, I decided to put 2 coats of white. So, yeah. And there's me painting it white. And I'm still painting. Now, after it's dry, take a cute pick or a toothpick, one of the yellow, but since I did not have a toothpick, I got that, and I cut it in a diagonal so I could have a fine point on it to make the polka dots. And I decided to go with blue. Next will be this check one pencil. So I took a piece of paper that I got from a little kit thingy that I had from a book fair back in school. So, yeah, I decided to use that. You don't have to use a strip one. You can just look for different design off the internet, but I just used this one for an example. So, yeah, I glued that, and after I glued that, I got more glue, and then I put it on top to make a better seal for it. And I also added a little piece at the bottom since the paper was not long enough. This one is more of a tie-dye-ish pencil, so I just added like random colors and I just blended them together with a paintbrush. And I painted this pencil light blue, so I took a sponge and added white to it to make clouds. This one is the pencil that says love on it twice. So I painted the main of it pink since it was the color of the heart and I wrote love on it with a black paint. So I wrote a normal L, and then for the O, I just put a heart. And then I wrote the rest of the letters normally. And then I did the same for the other one. For the O, I replaced it with a heart. This one is the rare Kuma bear. I painted the pencil brown, and then for the white, I was like trying to make it more round, so I tried to use a sponge and the back of that just to make it more round so it doesn't look as messy. And then for the eyes, I just did two black dots, and I added black for the nose on the white part of it. And this one's Happy from Fairy Tail. So the pencil is blue because Happy's blue. So I added white for the eyes, black for the whiskers and the pupils and the mouth and nose. And then I added pink to make the cheeks and to color in the mouth. And I painted this pencil black. And this is more of a galaxy type of look pencil. So I just took a sponge and added colors to it, and then just pressure on the pencil to make it look galaxy-like. So yeah, I just painted random colors on the sponge and added it to the pencil. So I tried to get bright colors to make it stand out. Da-da-da-da-da! Can you guess what I'm gonna paint on this one? It's green! What's green? I am going to paint the Triforce. So basically you just draw a triangle, and then you draw a smaller triangle upside down in the middle, and then you paint the three triangles and leave in the middle one blank. And for this one, it's simple. You just add tape to it. So if you don't have time to paint it and you don't like painting or not good at it, you can just either glue paper to it or just add your favorite color tape that has a design or just a plain color. Like I'm just adding blue on this one. Simple and fast. And you should see me in my next video. Goodbye, everyone!
No, look at that baby bunnies. He's so cute.